हेलो वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टुडे टॉपिक इज एनआईए नेशनल इन्वेस्टिगेशन एजेंसी राइड 44 लोकेशन इन कनेक्शन टू आईएसआईएस इस्लामिक स्टेट सीरिया एंड इराक टेरर कॉन्स्पिरेसी केस एंटी टेरर एजेंसी एनआईए राइडेड 19 लोकेशन इन साउथ इंडिया 7 लोकेशन इन कर्नाटक इन कनेक्शन विद द इस्लामिक स्टेट ऑफ सीरिया एंड इराक आईएसआईएस नेटवर्क केस एंड रिपोर्टली बस्टेड एंड हाईली रेडिकलाइज्ड जिहादी नेटवर्क बाय बस्टिंग द हाईली रेडिकलाइज्ड जिहादी ग्रुप terror of the which has been prominently active in digital space central anti-terror agency raided over 40 location in maharashtra and made 15 arrests last week one of the accused who was arrested was as a leader of the isis module and the was administrating allegiance to new recruit during the raid nia recovered large quantity of unaccounted cash weaponry and sharp implement sensitive document and various digital device nia official said accused were operating india direction foreign handler and had been actively involved terror activities in the country nia operation bust alleged radical network in 19 raids across 4 states official indicate that a terror group intended to target multiple location across india and was engaged in anti-Indian activities. Karnataka Central Counter-Terrorism Agency also raided some location in Bangalore. Apart from Karnataka, NIA conducted raids for 4 locations in Jharkhand, 3 in Maharashtra and 1 in Delhi. During the raid, NIA reported recovered some incriminating material including unaccounted cash, digital device and sensitive document and ammunition. Raids came the part of investigation related to terror plot influenced by terrorist group like Al-Qaeda and ISIS. Terrorist organization had recruited like-minded youth into the fold besides of conducting religious classes to wage violent jihad to establish Islamic rule in India. Investigator ISIS Network India so far have revealed involvement by some foreign handler who are allegedly radicalizing vulnerable Muslim youth to conduct terrorist activities their religion to create sense of instability of source. Last week NIA conducted raids on Bangalore related radicalization prisoner by LET terrorist and life convict T. Nazir who was arrested in his role of 2008 serial blast city and currently held in Bangalore Central Prison. NIA also raided over 40 location in Maharashtra last week resulting 15 arrests. One of the arrested individual said leader of the ISIS model actively involved in the radicalization and recruitment. Raids are currently underway at 11 location close coordination with the state police force. Early operation NIA December 6 carried out several location across Jammu and Kashmir in connection with terror conspiracy hatched and operationalized by offshoot of the banned Pakistan banged terrorist of organization and investigation agency. Searcher led by seizure of several digital device containing large volume of incriminating data and documents. NIA crackdown comes day after the conducted raids at over 40 location in Karnataka, Maharashtra connection to ISIS terror conspiracy case. Investigation agency also arrested 13 individuals from Maharashtra, Pune in connection to these cases. South Indian across 4 states this morning connection with the ISIS network. Case of network has today bursted under highly radicalized jihadi terror group. Raids were carried out the 11 location Karnataka, 4 in Jharkhand, 3 in Maharashtra and 1 in Delhi. You know about NIA? I will drop here few points. National Investigation Agency NIA is specialized counter-terrorism law enforcement agency in India. The agency empowered to deal with the investigation terror-related crimes across state without special permission from the state under the written proclamation from Ministry of Home Affairs. Primary mandate of National Investigation Agency investigate and prosecute offenses that have national and cross-border implication, specially focusing on terrorism and insurgency and the other related matter empowered by investigated cases and that involve threats to sovereignty, security and integrity of the India. It has to authority to conduct search and seizure and arrest, well as to collect evidence and maintain the database of terrorist organism and their numbers. Members, governing body, Ministry of Home Affairs, Government of India, elected officer responsible, Amit Shah, Ministry of Home Affairs, agency came into existence with the enactment of the National Investigation Agency Act 2008 by Parliament of India, 31 December 2008, which was passed after the deadly 26/11 terror attack in Mumbai. Such as an attack revealed the failure of intelligence and ability to track such as activity by existing agency in India and the realized the need to specific body deal with terror related activities in India, thereby establishing NIA headquarters in New Delhi. NIA has branch in Hyderabad, Guwahati, Kochi, லக்னோ, மும்பை, கொல்கத்தா, ராய்ப்பூர், ஜம்மு, சத்தீஸ்கர் அண்டு ராஞ்சி, சென்னை, இம்பால் மெயின்டைன் த என்ஐஏ மோஸ்ட் வாண்டட் லிஸ்ட் அண்டு ஃபங்க்ஷனிங் அண்ட் எஃபெக்டிவ்னஸ் ஹவ் பீன் சப்ஜெக்ட் டு ஸ்க்ரூட்டனி வித் டிபேட்ஸ் ரிகார்டிங் தி ஜூரிஸ்டிக்ஷன் அக்கௌண்டபிலிட்டி அண்ட் குவாடினேஷன் வித் அதர் ஏஜென்சி. ஃபவுண்டிங் டைரக்டர் ஜெனரல் என்ஐஏ வாஸ் ராதா வினோத் ராஜ் அண்டு ஹீ சர்வ் அண்டில் 31 January 2010. கரண்ட்லி இங்கர் குப்தா சர்வர் இஸ் டைரக்டர் ஜெனரல் சின்ஸ் 28 June 2022. என்ஐஏ ஹேஸ் வேரியஸ் ஸ்பெஷல் கோட் ஹவ் பீன் நோட்டிஃபைட் ஃபார் த சென்ட்ரல் கவர்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் இந்தியா. Trial cases registered at various police station NIA under section 11 and 22 of the NIA Act 2008. Any question of the jurisdiction of this court decided by central government. These are presided by judge appointed by the central government of recommendation and the chief justice of high court with the jurisdiction with the region of Supreme Court of India has also been empowered to transfer cases from one special court to any other special court within or outside state of same and interest justice allied prevailing circumstance any particular state NIA special court are empowered with all powers and court session under the code criminal procedure 1973 trial of any offense trial by the this court are held by day to day basis on the all working day and have the precedence over the trial or any other case against accused in any other court not being special court and have been concluded reference for trial such as other case and any appeal from any judgment sentence or order not being the interlocutory and order to special court lies on high court both on the fact and law such appeal can be heard by division bench two judges and high court at present the 30th special NIA court state government have also been empowered to appoint one or more such a special court in their states aim to primarily empower to anti-terror agency investigate scheduled offense such as human trafficking circulation fake currency manufacture and sale prohibited arms cyber terrorism was passed majority 278 votes in favor and 6 against the Lok Sabha it also passed in the Sabha after those opposed staggered walkout amendment will now also allow to NIA investigate Sri Lankan Easter bombing and Kabul Gurudwara bombing it empowered to NIA to prop terror attack in targeting Indians and Indian interest abroad amended legislation which aim to primarily empower the anti-terror agency